Hello there and welcome back to the channel. Dreamyping here. Hope you're having or had a good day or night. And today I'll play a game that I found on Steam called Soul 705. It's a free point and click game. It seems to be pretty funny and interesting, and I really enjoy all the point and click game. I hope I'll be able to play Siberia and The Longest Journey pretty soon because they are my favorite game, but for now, let's go. Tucana Lake, June 1974.
Well, it's almost 2 in the morning. What a waste of time. I guess we should just pack up and leave. You're also reaching your time limit. The oxygen supply is almost empty. Do you copy? Do you copy?
There's something down here. I can almost touch it.
Do you think it's what we're looking for?
I guess this time, we finally found it.
Oh.
Everything all right down there? What's going on? Come back right now.
Okay.
Hey, please, answer me, babe.
What?
No. No.
Okay. That's pretty weird. Was she abducted by this? Ooh!
Oh great, my grades just arrived.
Yay.
Let's see how well I did this time. Latin. F.
Oh.
Mathematics and physics. D minus. History. Better not to tell.
Okay.
I have to leave the school right now.
Oh my god, your style is so cool. Okay, so just let me...
These are parts of my grade sheets. I will not lift those papers, I just threw them on the floor.
I have seen it. You have just destroyed some important school documentation, and you just tore it apart before my eyes. Come here, young man.
Oh. Can you open the door for me? Although you may not like it, we're on vacation. Did not tell me you prepared a sermon at the last minute.
Just remember that this report should be returned signed after this short break. You haven't even taken the pieces of paper off the ground.
And they're done.
The door will remain closed until you retrieve the document you just destroyed.
It's Father Carlitos, the highest authority of the Institute.
The voice are pretty good.
They don't let us use the bins to throw litter away. They get dirty. The infirmary.
Okay, let's go.
I do not need to go to the infirmary.
No. Okay, never mind then. Can you go
I'll
to...
I'll not go back in now.
Hello?
The janitor is in the way. I've never seen him with that bad mood. Did you happen to accept some pieces of paper that were on the floor of the other yard?
I cannot stand seeing the papers on the floor, you filthy hippies.
Oh no, I need to recover those pieces of paper.
Too late. I burned them with the dry leaves and all those damn candy wrappers.
But what do I do now? Father Carlitos won't let me leave without a report card.
It's not my problem.
Last day of school and still working?
Get out of here, you ball of fur! You're messing up my tiles!
Is cleaning that stressful?
I haven't even had the chance to have breakfast, and I must finish cleaning. And I'm starving.
Oh, the poor guy. Okay, let me see if I...
It's closed.
Can get you something to eat.
She's Maria. She serves the buffet.
Who's there? Who's talking?
She can't see much, but he hits hard.
Okay.
Ah, it's you.
That's funny.
What's the cheapest you have?
The price list is right here. Can't you read?
Okay. Candy.
Moron.
250 pretzel.
If I try to grab him without pay, Maria will kill me. Hi, Maria. Can I pay later for this?
No, we don't sell on credit. Ask your friends for money or get a job, you hippie.
Come on, Maria. Give me one for free.
No, no. You still haven't paid me last week's.
Ooh, that's bad.
How can you see with those granny glasses?
I have them especially made, more than 12 diopters. I can't see anything up close, actually. But from afar, you better not be on my visual field or I'll annihilate you.
Okay. That's nice.
It's Alicia, a student in my class.
She's pretty.
Hi, what are you doing?
Look at your brother's grades. Brilliant. He's a genius.
He's got the best grades in class. Disgusting.
Don't be jealous. You should be proud of him.
Okay. What's that?
It is the door leading to the auditorium.
Can I go? I can!
I hope you will have a relaxing, restful week because you deserve
it.
Well, actually, most of you don't.
Okay.
This is one of those round things they use to play football.
Yeah, that's a ball. Ah, shoot, I didn't want to.
Some loose pieces from the chair.
Oh!
All I have is two little coins.
Oh, okay.
What's
that?
She's the principal.
Okay.
She's still with her speech, even though nobody's listening.
Okay.
What? Are you insane?
Here we go. I really like the game this far. What?
A stack of books.
Okay.
Yeah, Latin.
Okay. Who's that?
It's Gabriel, my brother.
Oh, he's cute.
I see you finally found your place in the laundry. Right over the trash.
And I see that it's not exactly your grades being displayed on that honor wall.
What happened? Are you sad that you excelled in all subjects?
Of course not. It's just that there's a problem with my band.
Having listened to them play, I'd say they have more than one problem.
Don't try to be smart, Wall.
Your little band really sucks. Even with a bassist like Gene Simmons wouldn't make it happen.
Oh, yeah.
Precisely. We have a problem with the bassist.
Again? How is that possible?
He has broken so many bass strings that we kicked him off.
Well, if your lame band has to break up, that's good news.
Don't be smart, little brother. You better help me find a solution.
Why?
I'll tell Dad what you just did with the grades. You have to help me put an end to this.
Okay,
you got me.
I need to get some new bass player.
A new bass player? Right.
Okay, let me try something.
What? Get out!
That is not a good idea.
Why not?
If I try to grab him without pay, Maria will kill me.
Okay. Oh!
I don't even know her.
Okay. That's fine.
They are marks on the wall. Like those made by inmates. Hi, what are you doing?
We're practicing for a contest. Who manages to keep the ball in the air the longest wins.
What is the record?
To be honest, I have no idea.
Then each little mark is equivalent to how many achievements?
I just keep count of all the times he gets a cramp in his leg. We're going to get rich on TV!
Okay,
I don't even know her. I do not want to distract her.
Yeah.
She looks very concentrated.
Good idea.
It is a gym bag. It surely is the girls.
Hey, don't touch that.
Sure thing, Oh!
The cover of this book looks quite interesting.
Okay, take it.
No one will notice that I borrowed it. It is an old book written by the famous Professor Ramanujan. Truly an authority in UFO and paranormal investigation.
Okay.
It's a legendary Russell's yo-yo.
Okay, there's nothing much to do here. So let's go back. I already enjoyed this game very much.
It's Alicia, a student in my class.
Hi, girl.
Finally, school's out, right?
Well, it's only 7 days. They'll be gone in no time.
Okay.
It is a barred window. I can't make it. The janitor is in the way.
Okay.
Get out of here, you ball of fur! You're messing up my tiles!
Okay.
I don't need coins. What I need is something to refuel my body. I'm already exhausted from lifting all this litter, and I'm starving.
Okay, man. I tried to find something.
This makes no sense. Easy money.
Ah, there we go.
One chocolate candy, please.
Now we're talking. That's better. Here, you have your chocolate candy.
Thank you, ma'am. Oh, I want those candy.
Thanks, this is just what I needed. Move out, kiddo! Sugar overdose! Tornado cleaning!
Okay.
Twisted whisker diodes. A cleaning tornado. Now I've seen everything.
Absolutely everything?
It is a ladder.
Thank
Pretty
you.
Obvious.
Thank you, Captain Obviousia.
Even if I could climb up there, I would have to cut the wire to pass the other side. These bars are more loose than my grandmother's teeth. Here we go.
Okay.
It is a ladder. Pretty obvious. It's closed.
Okay.
Already closed. It is my classroom.
Okay, so let's go here.
I will enjoy very much not having to see each other's faces for the next few days.
Of course.
Okay.
I'll not go back in now.
Okay.
I do not need to go to the infirmary. Can you sum up this situation? I still don't get it.
Either you get me that bass player, or you can dig your own grave, kiddo.
Sure thing, brother.
Hi, what are you doing?
Look at my brother's grades. Brilliant. He's a genius.
He's got the best grades in class. Disgusting.
Don't be jealous. You should be proud of him.
This makes no sense.
Okay, I don't remember if I went there. Oh yeah, the principal.
I'm against winter breaks. This is going to change, I promise you. No more vacations next year.
Okay.
I can't open it. I need something to pry it open.
Shoot.
Doing a little lever. I can open it.
And the principal won't see anything. Oh my, it's so dark. Wait a second, I just need to close my curtains. Because... Sorry, but damn, it's so dark. It is pretty dark. So am I stuck? No, there is. Here. Oh!
I think there's a bare wire in here. Saved by my futuristic shoes. I can try and get it.
Okay.
This makes no sense. There seems to be something on the wall.
Okay, let me try.
Nah.
Better. Okay, is there anything that I can...
The box is full of party favors Father Carlitos uses in church. Watch out, forces of darkness. I do not think it can weld the bones that I just broke. It is an industrial welding machine. It is a poster of Argentina's World Cup 7014.
Okay. Well, hold the
I
name
hope this time we can come out champions. The match against the Netherlands is coming soon.
Hold the...
This is very dark. I don't want to break all my bones again.
Okay.
This is very dark.
Oh shoot, my god.
I don't want to break all my bones again.
I know.
I do not think it can weld the bones that I just broke. No thanks. I hate everything that has to do with geography. Thank god I can't reach them. These bulbs can burn you. Nah.
Well, at least I try.
It looks like a ventilation shaft.
Okay.
It is an industrial welding machine. Nah. This makes no sense.
If you say so.
It looks like a ventilation shaft.
Yeah, but that's not what I was...
Nah. Somewhere in Laguna Tucana.
Okay.
Not exactly the light at the end of the tunnel.
Don't know.
This is very dark. I don't want to break all my bones again.
Yeah.
Nah. This makes no sense.
That's so weird that
the crucifix
it works.
Is bright enough to get in and investigate.
Oh! Okay.
There's some cutting pliers. They can be of use.
Yes. What the heck is
There's
that?
There's something inside that hole. It looks like a rat or some kind of mutant mole. I'll not put my hand in there.
Oh. Ah, here we go.
Nice trick.
Okay.
Nah.
Well, it's that kind of game, so I really enjoy it this far. It's pretty funny.
Even if I could climb up there, I would have to cut the wire to pass the other side. Freedom at last. Vacation starts.
Either you get me that bass player, or you can dig your own grave, kiddo.
A box of cookies.
Yay.
They look empty.
Aww.
But the box art in it looks interesting.
Hey.
It's like a map.
Oh. Interesting. Okay.
For a full ride at the town, it's recommended to support Father Carlito's crowdfunding campaign. A molten? A box of cookies. They look empty.
I know.
It's like a map. The hospital.
Okay.
Father Carlito's HQ. The observatory.
Okay. The school, then.
My brother's band plays at the garage every single night.
That's a cool house.
The music shop. The beach.
Aww.
The theater. On Wednesdays, they show two movies for the price of one.
Wow. That's cool.
For a full ride at the town, it's recommended to support Father Carlito's crowdfunding campaign.
Okay.
Looks like the same old from before. Slippery. Here we go. Here we go.
Okay.
You used to find interesting things in the trash.
Okay, let's try again.
A box of cookies.
Yeah, we know.
I can't go back. My father probably wants to kill me.
Yeah.
Not now. What? Are you insane? Not now. I'm not going there in these clothes. Not now. It is closed. The observatory. Creepy.
Why?
The local museum.
Why is it creepy?
I have not broken any bones today.
The hospital, local theater.
I can't go back. My father probably wants to kill me at this moment.
But you don't want to go to the gallery. Okay.
For a full ride at the town, it's recommended to support Father Carlito's crowdfunding campaign. I'm not the plastic man. I'll try something. Brilliant! Got it. The hypnotic effect is temporary. There's nothing to grab.
Oh, I could just go. Sorry, I'm stupid. Oh, it's so nice. Ah, shoot!
The local museum.
Can I go?
I can't. It's closed.
Okay.
Why do I want something like this? There are great discounts on the 45 RPMs.
Okay.
The Nosebreaker's latest album. Those guys are really tough. There's a sale on the latest LP of Hiroshima's Dandies. Jacana Music. The music shop.
Can I go?
It is closed.
Oh, shoot. Bye bye.
No one in here.
Hey, mister!
It's a punk girl.
Why are you kicking the door?
Do you work in the music shop?
Nope.
They go out of business? Why is it closed?
Winter break. Everyone has left for the coast.
But we're at the coast.
I don't know. I don't really love meteorology. Stop kicking the door, will you?
Sure.
You're scaring the clients.
But there is no clients, but whatever it means.
Roberto owns the magazine stand. He's cool. He gets the bill for me at the end of each month. And sometimes he even forgets.
Sorry.
Hello
there.
Hello.
A nice fat cat.
Wow.
Wow, easy.
He does not like being pointed at with a finger.
Can you recommend something interesting to read? Now that school's out?
As a professional, I should sell you the automobile monthly publications like Breaking Bad or maybe some more hot stuff like Satellites Illustrated. Guess what? I really don't care anymore. Television is killing this business, kid.
No.
Something's under here. Don't listen to him.
So cute.
I'm looking for something entertaining to read this vacation.
The Winter Solstice issue of Astronomical Magazine just arrived.
I haven't finished building my telescope. It would be like spoiling me for the best parts.
You're still not an official member of the town's Astronomical Center, right?
I haven't made up my mind on getting a membership. Crouch triggered my asthma.
So?
I heard that last week a dozen people gathered there.
Whoa.
It was actually the neighbors who were asking to take the building down and have a big supermarket built there.
Yay.
Truly disappointing.
Indeed.
The universe is not required to be in perfect harmony with your own aspirations.
Yeah.
I've heard about it all thanks to my favorite audition.
RKNB.
Do you appreciate rock and blues?
Russian Cosmonautics New Bulletin.
Well,
I prefer the Russian news, as I said. Astronomical Magazine has such old news. It's the sign of time. People are thirsty for science.
Yeah, right. It's of my understanding that you're still not a member of the town's astronomical center.
Well, the truth is, I haven't made up my mind on getting a membership.
Clever.
If you wish to make apple pie from scratch, you must first create the universe.
Okay, cat.
Is it me, or did that cat speak?
Okay, bye.
Hello there, crosswords. So maybe you prefer more interesting reading.
Wow, an aeronautical contest. I'll make the fastest rocket ever, and the prize will be mine.
Yeah.
Too bad I don't have any money.
The church? Can I go in here?
Father Carlitos, HQ. I don't want to go in there.
Okay.
He's a lonely seagull. And he's Tony, an ordinary pooch.
Okay, so I think I leave the video now. Let me know if you enjoy this game or not. I'll still, you know, keep going because I really, really enjoy it and I'm pretty curious about the story. It seems pretty weird but pretty interesting at the same time. So let me save first because otherwise I will forget. Hope you enjoyed this video. Have a good day or night. Take care and see you next time. Bye bye.